Hello, this is Jihae from Take Lessons. Today we are going to learn greetings, parting, thanks, and apologies. Let's start from greetings. Hello is 안녕하세요. How are you? Is 잘 지내세요. Nice to meet you is 만나서 반갑습니다. First time seeing you is 처음 뵙겠습니다. How are you? is 어떻게 지내세요? How have you been? is 어떻게 지내셨어요? For response to this, 잘 지냈어요 is I've been doing well. I'm not doing well is 잘 못 지내요. 잘 못 지냈어요 is I haven't been doing well. Let's learn expression in parting. When you leave somewhere, you can say 안녕히 계세요, which means stay in peace. When someone leaves your place, you can say 안녕히 가세요, which means go in peace. See you later is 다음에 또 뵙겠습니다. Now let's move on to expression for gratitude. We have two different ways to say thank you. 감사합니다 and 고맙습니다. To respond for this, you can say 천만에요 or 뭐요, which means you're welcome. Thanks for your help is 덕분입니다. Thanks to you is 덕분입니다. Now our expression of apology. These are also have two different ways to say I'm sorry. 미안합니다 and 죄송합니다. To respond this with it's okay is 괜찮습니다. Excuse me is 실례합니다. Now let's review. What is nice to meet you? Yes, it is 만나서 반갑습니다. What is excuse me? Yes, it is 실례합니다. What is go in peace? Yes, it is 안녕히 가세요. This is all for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to watch as many times as you need and check my live class too. Thank you. See you next time.